Hi everybody, Dawn here, aka Miss Elva. So I am back with another video to show you a baby who I realized I have missed so much. And I mean, I'm not trying to be dramatic, but I have missed this baby so much. So without further ado, I'm going to show you. She's always been in my nursery for quite some time now. It's just that she was just buried amongst the other dolls. But then I decided to take her out, change her, you know, give moisturize her hair a little bit. And voila, I'm telling you, I'm falling in love all over again. It's crazy. That's how it is with these reborns, I tell you. So without further ado, this is Frankie, say hi. Frankie is the Thandie kit, which I believe is by Adri Stowetti. She's been out for a very, 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 very long time. And I must say, this kit is gorgeous. I mean, I just cannot get over how sweet she is. I mean, I really loved this baby when I first made her. And I still love her. She's a little greasy because, you know, it's a little wet on her skin. But this kit is wonderful. Frankie is just, look at her looking at, you gotta get those eyes together, little girl. But anyway, I just wanted to come on and just say hi. Also, I decided to do like look up reborn dolls on eBay, and I must say it's been quite a few years, and it is like so confusing looking for reborn dolls. You don't know what you're getting, what you're looking at. Before looking for reborns, you only saw really just a lot of kits that people reborn, but now you're seeing everything, all types of dolls that say silicone vinyl, vinyl this, silicone that, and it's not even silicone, it's actually vinyl, semi-plastic. I mean, it is.